Yes, President Amjad, that was Khurram Mansoor, who read a naz for us. Our next guest, whose name is Hamza Hussain, he is with us in the studios today. And I'd quickly like to mention that the semi-finalists today who win today and go through to the next round, inshallah, will be coming into the studios on Thursday, the 11th of October. This is tomorrow, and they'll be doing the final marks for us tomorrow, where the order will be picked first, second, third, fourth, and fifth, and also the sixth position. We have with us in the studios now Hamza Hussain. Assalamu alaikum, Hamza.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, Hamza. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
That's good, mashallah. And you're going to read naz for us today, yeah?
Yeah.
Which naz are you going to read for us? That was the track that he was playing in the back. Is that what's inspired you? What's inspired you to read, to start reading that down? What made you read it?
Sometimes I just like to read a little bit of different naz. Not all the same. Inshallah, if I make it to the finals, I'll have my own album. At least I can have more naz on my album.
MashaAllah, that's it.
That is really, really good.
That's very good.
That is really, really, that's what we want. All the youngsters are participating in this NAT competition from day one.
Mm-hmm.
This is something that President Hussain NAT Academy is aiming to do. Are you part of the Hussain NAT Academy?
He is, yeah. We have his name down.
Can we just ask you something? Who taught you these NATs?
My pupo that passed away.
May Allah give your pupo a place in Jannat al-Firdaws, inshallah. And your pupo is definitely gaining sawab for every naat that you be reading. Do you know that? It's sadqa jariya. You can start reading a naat for us now, please. Hamza.
Sallallahu alayka ya Rasul Allah. Wa sallam alayka حبيب الله صلى الله عليك يا رسول الله وسلم عليك ba jal wa e happy ya rab dikar di aaj ki shab jal wa e happy ek baar to ata ho ek baar to ata ho ziyarat rasool ki aa jannat mil ke ja chaahat rasool ki chaahat rasool ki tu hai gulam unka ubedi raza teri तो हिमायत रसूल की आह जन्नत मिल जाएगी चाहत रसूल की चाहत रसूल की क्यों करना मेरे दिल में हो उल्फत रसूल की उल्फत रसूल की
MashaAllah, Hamzah Hussain, that was very beautifully recited, and I have heard Hamzah before, MashaAllah, he does read very, very beautifully, and he also is in our Naz Academy, which is on the 21st of October, and please do come down, Hamzah, and inshallah, if you do make it through to the next round, you will be in the studios again. For a place, for a position, because you already are through to the final, and all the finalists will are the actual six winners, and then they're going to be selected in positions first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. So if you do go through today, you will be in the studios again tomorrow. You're okay with that, yeah?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Do you have internet at home?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I think, I'm not sure. Are you a member of the Niyaka?
Yes.
You are, yeah. So obviously, you are aware of how it works there, and you will be able to see this video of yourself. On madaniyaka.net, inshallah, by tomorrow. Is that right, Madam Jen?
Inshallah.
So you will be able to see yourself by tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you for coming in.